An Israeli airstrike destroyed the top three floors of a building today in Gaza City. A warning was issued about an hour ahead of this strike. No injuries were reported. The IDF says it launched more than two dozen strikes across Gaza over the past 24 hours. After 200 days of war, Gaza's health ministry says more than 34,000 people have died due to Israel's military operation.